We had Kunari and Kirkwall. A whole boatload of them. They were your typical cheerless sort, then they tried to take over the city and kill everyone. But I'm guessing you don't actually follow the Kune, do you? You're Tal-Vashoth.
Afraid I'll try to convert you to the Kune?
Well, you haven't recited a single quote from the Prophet Kosloon yet. So unless you're trying to stay on the Seeker's good side, I'd say that's pretty telling.